going to be doing today? Getting killed 50 times, probably. That's some pretty sick looking art right there. Oh yeah, okay. I need to just heal and go up there and fuck these things up. There was like a kind of enemies are in. Hold on. Okay, dog. I got you.
Lock's really strong.
Tactical heavy 10mm pistol. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That one does 21 damage. What does this? 22? Alright, well. Dog, please. I don't want to waste my shot. Yo, what's up, Mockingbird? How you doing? I'm just sitting here wasting shotgun shells. How's it going today? Oh my god. Okay, this thing's stuck anyway. Oh no. There's one more. Love it. Yup. There's just too many of these things around. Oh my god. My controller dead zone is terrible. That's not an excuse for being shitty, because I would fucking suck at aiming anyway, but my god. I just wish I had a fucking PC. I still love Xbox, but like, in order to stream, I have like a super ghetto setup. Like, what I do is I stream through my Xbox, and then I have a specific phone that I use to read chat. But it works. How did that thing get in here? Oh, that way. That's how he got in. Oh shit, wrong time to reload. Oh fuck. There's one more. One more. That's pretty common for console users, really? Yeah, someone told me that there was a way that I could get chat on the side of my screen using Xbox, but I have not been able to figure that out. But this works. I'm totally cool with this. Why is it still saying danger? There's nothing around. Alright. We are fucking good. Okay, so what I wanted to do yesterday was... That's the fucking mutant town, right? Yeah. I think it is. We're about to find out. We're about to find out. Are you doing cool today? Doing alright? Shit. Uh-oh. It's Wednesday. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, you know what? Actually, here we go. Fucking head popped clean off. I don't, however, want to get... Oh, shit. Here he comes. Here he fucking... Oh, yeah. He is speeding down here. Is he coming this way? I believe he is. This is not gonna be good. He's close. He can hear me walking. Oh shit. Nothing. Oh, shit. I guess I could stay back and try to pick off all these super mutants, maybe. This gun is fucking powerful. I love it. So happy I finally got a rifle with a scope. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh no. This is why I get the breathe underwater perk immediately. For shit like this. I want all their ammo, though. I really need it. Oh, shit. Nope, I'm just a log floating in the river here. Shit, they're gonna fucking see me. Nope. If only I had a fat boy. Mini nuke. First of all, I completely missed. Oh, shit. This sucks. I only got 37 rounds for this gun, cause what does this take? .308s. Okay. I really need to find better armor, because I'm wearing leather armor. Like, I'm just asking to get fucked up here. Oh, shit. That didn't kill him. Oh, fuck. Well, get over here. Really hope I can fuck this dog up with shotgun. There we go. There we go. I'm taking so much damage off of just little shit. See, I'm just thinking about how you said you're mainly like close combat melee. Like, there's no way I could fucking like 1v1 these motherfuckers. Oh shit, they're fucking everywhere. Oh my god. Fucking run. They're close. Oh, hell yeah, here we go. Watch out, dog. They gotta be close. Cause something hears me. Hey, wait, don't I have a perk for sneaking? Hold on, what is that? That's an agility, right? Or is that perception? I think it's an agility. Yep, has to be. Yep, there it is. Okay, so that's gonna be my next one. And this definitely. I need to get my sneak up fucking ASAP. Alright. Alright, here we go. Where did this motherfucker go? There are so many fucking super. Oh! Well, well, well. So many fucking super mutants here. There's no more in this house, is there? Oh, you poor bastard. Poor fucking thing. My sneak right now is fucking atrocious. Jesus. Let me the fuck in here. Wow, did I really just walk the entire way around here just to get in? Okay. Okay, give me that for sure. 38 or 308, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck. Use all of my good shit. Hunting rifle. Wait a minute. That also takes 308s. Nah, fuck it. Fuck yeah, bobby pins. I'm down. How did I miss this? 308s. Yes. Why? What's caution? What is caution? Why? Bitch. Okay. Alright. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Okay. Oh, there's something close around here. Every little step I take. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck! Oh my god. You leave my fucking dog. wish I had a scope that I could zoom with, but this'll do. This is better than nothing for sure. Now, where else? Oh, of course it's gotta be foggy as fuck now. Why? Uh-oh. Something's kind of close to me. So down here is pretty much good. I need to go this way. Fuck. Watch there be somebody in this fucking house.
No way I could do this.
Oh shit, fuck you. I want in. Shit. I gotta get my lock pick up. That's ridiculous. Nobody? 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 Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. They fucking see me. Run. Man, that's not good. Need to be able to see these motherfuckers. Mm-hmm. Like, okay, there we go.
Yo, psst. Get him.
What's that?
Shit. What the fuck? I'm not even... Fuck, dude came out around the fucking corner quick as fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. My AP, please. Oh my god.
You soon, human.
I want to be able to stand way back.
Stop hiding.
Yo, what's good? I'm in gym right now, just waiting for my gym teacher to pop up from nowhere, and two kids were about to fight for no reason. I have shit Wi-Fi at school, so I'm gonna be shit ton delayed. What's up, Gordo? How are you doing today, dude? Oh, shit. Fuck, fuck. Oh my god, dude. They are taking my health down so fucking much, dude. Oh my god. I am going to fucking die. I'm stuck in buffering right now. Oh shit. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Cool, man. How's everything going? Hold on. It's finally cold in Florida, which is a surprise. How cold is it? I don't think I can take these motherfuckers on. 68? Damn. Well, I guess that's cold for Florida. Where I'm at, it's like, I think it's in the 40s, maybe, right now. But up here, it gets cold like, you know, it can be like below zero here sometimes, but for the most part, like during the winter, like it gets like maybe like 14 degrees, 30, you know, 14, 20, 30. But sometimes we have super cold winters here. Florida's always 90 or 200. It's 32 here in good old Minnesota. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm up here in Ohio, so like we get weird weather here, really. Like one day, you know, it could be like 70, and then the next day it's fucking 35. Like, it's just back and forth crazy weather a lot. Oh my god, I cannot escape these motherfuckers. You lucky. I only have one more period till I get home and hop on Overwatch. Cool, dude. Man. Okay, let me try to get into this house here. See where these motherfuckers are. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Got it.
What the fuck? Fusion cell? I'll take it. Can I... You know what? If I can lead... No, that ain't gonna work. Fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't know how the fuck... Hey, I gotta go, sorry. Could stay long. Hey, man, that's all good. Stop on back by, Gordo. I'll be here. Minnesota. I've never left Ohio, like, ever. I've been in Ohio my entire life. 33 years of the same fucking place. Oh, my God, I don't want to deal with that. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Dude, I might have to just, leave this area. My armor is such fucking shit. Like, there's no way I can take on all these super mutants. There's no way. But definitely... Minnesota definitely gets colder than where I'm at. For sure. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save here. If I can, like, lure them out here and pick them off one by one, I can do it, but... There's no way. I will guaranteed die if I try to... It says something hears me, but I'm not getting any hits on Vats. It's foggy as hell. I know. I can't see a fucking thing. But like, I'm not getting any hit on Vats, so. But it says something hears me. That's how bad my fucking sneak is. Like, shit's hearing me from further away than I can Vats. How close am I to leveling up here? Kind of close-ish. The next thing I need is sneak. I need to get my sneak, like... much, much higher. I would love to kill all these fucking super mutants, but... Oh, man, okay. Whoa, what was that? Oh, shit! I don't think I've ever seen a turret with the skull symbol next to it. That's how low of a fucking level I am. With my armor and all that shit. Damn. No way. Okay, well, it's fucking gone. I think I just walked, like, around the backside the fucking long way. Yep, I did. Holy shit, what's giving me all these rads? Oh, that'll do it right there. What could possibly be hearing me right now? I wish this fucking fog would clear up. Look at how fucking foggy this is. This is insane. They're hurting my dog. That's what's happening. Hold on. So I can VAT a fucking frag mine, but okay, you know what? If there's a way I can get on top of that house. I believe there is. No, there is not. Fuck. I need to be able to hide, though. I don't think they could get me. What I definitely don't want to do is get stuck in here. Just a second. Oh shit. No, sir. Hammer? Hammer. Like I've said, anything, any NPC with a name is usually fucking bad news. He definitely can't get to me up here. Oh my god, there's another super mutant. Oh shit. I really hope they can't see me. They could shoot me from up here. But maybe if I, like, jump down, they won't be able to get to me. I'm about to try it out. See what happens. That was one. Let me. Still get me right here, too. Actually, they really wanted to. I gotta just slowly pick them off. Slowly. Maybe if I stood here, they can't really. Yeah, this is good. This is good right here. I could stand right there, and then they can't really hit me too much. Oh, shit. And guess what? The fucking fog's clearing. I really want to be able to kill that motherfucker. Look at my dog. My poor fucking dog. Okay, this is a good strat right here. This is a good strat. Okay, do you see what Hammer has? Hammer has a fucking rocket launcher. Oh dear god. This is not good. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. So since Hammer has a rocket launcher, I'm not really too safe.
You can't hide forever.
Jesus Christ.
I can smell you out there, little snake. Gone now. Pity.
Wait, is that door open now? It looks like it's open. They fucking opened it for me. Okay, one more shot. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Fight today.
If I can pick everyone off and leave Hammer for last, that's what I'm gonna do. Hammer the only one left? No, there's somebody in that house. Okay, okay. This is what I'm gonna do. Quick save. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, I'm getting low on ammo, but...
Ah, face me, you coward.
Look at Hammer T posing. Look at him. Look at this. Okay, and then his face disappears, and then so does his body.
Gotta come out sooner or later.
Oh, shit. T-posing fucking Hammer. Okay, alright, here we go. Oh shit. Actually, I don't think they're able to shoot me. Oh fuck. But if he walks around. Oh fuck, please. Oh. I'll be a son of a bitch. Holy fuck, I was not expecting that. Dude. He fucked me up. Thank God I fucking quicksaved. I gotta be able to fucking... take this motherfucker out somehow. Come on, come on, come on. If he walks over to that house again, I'm fucked. I'm screwed. Okay, so it looks like that's his strat, is to walk up on that fucking house. Where else can I go? Oh shit, you know what? He could actually probably walk over here, too. Oh, fuck. Where can I go, man? Fucking Hammer. I'm gonna try this a couple more times. I don't know if I can actually fucking fight him. I know I got some psycho. Marksman's heavy pipe rifle, eh? Okay, hold on. Hold on now. What? This is the house that he gets up on, I think. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Here's an idea. I'm gonna lay down a fucking mine. How does he get up here, though? What is his path? Oh, I see it. Okay. How the fuck? Oh my god, please. I'm gonna lay another fucking mine right here. Oh shit. Okay. Shit, please don't see me. Alright, let's try this shit out. Fucking missed. Oh shit. Oh my! I got stuck on something. Fuck! I want this motherfucker dead. I want him dead. Now. This motherfucker has to go. You and that fucking piece of shit rocket launcher, motherfucker. If I had a mini nuke for my goddamn fat boy, my fat man, I would fuck him up right now. Fuck. Okay. I'm trying it again where I place that mine down. Shit. Okay.
What?
Look. Oh, fuck. Excuse me. Is there any better place I can fucking go to try to fuck him up?
Not selling, what is it?
Shit. Look at how bad my sneak is. Uh-oh. Where's Hammer? Where is he? Oh, is that him walking? Yep, that's him. Yes, sir. Right as he comes up that ladder. Okay. Okay, here we go. This time I can kind of... Oh, I really hope a fucking mutant hound doesn't come up here. That'd be a waste of a bottle cap mine. Okay, alright. Turn your fucking head, dude. Turn it. Turn your head. I could take Jet and Psycho maybe and try to fuck him up. You know what? Quick saving.
Can't escape me!
Yep, I'm fucked. No, wait. This might work. I have a bottle cap mine right on the top of that ladder, just in case.
Ah, come out, wherever you are.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Nope.
What was that?
Did I not even hit him? Where did this asshole go? You know what? I should probably lay down another mine. Maybe I could toss a fucking grenade at him too. Two mines. So now, fragmentation grenade. Let's try this shit out. If I can fucking see him anywhere. There. Oh, wait a minute. Is he stuck in that house? That's not what I want. Hold on. Need him out of there right now. Come on out of there, dude.
That sound, what is it?
Shit. Yep, there we go. There we go. That's a good mutant. That's a good boy. Nope, that's you're bad.
Must have been nothing.
Fucking bad. Man. How the fuck am I gonna get him to stay? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna try this. I don't think this will work, but I will try it.
No.
Nope. Oh, he is. He's up here. No, he ain't. Here he comes. I'll be a motherfucker. There's no fucking killing him. No fucking way. Wait, did I not lay down my bottle cap mine? I did. Where is it? Why don't I see it?
Solid, what is it?
Oh no. Okay, it just got exploded. You blew up my fucking bottle cap mine, you asshole. I can't fucking kill this motherfucker. Wow, that's how much damage a fucking critical does. If I can keep him from coming up here. Oh shit, who the fuck is? Who's hitting me? From where? Oh, I see you, bitch. Is he coming up here? Oh my god. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh! Now I'm really fucked. I'm fucked. Oh my god, I'm fucked. I'm screwed. Shit, there he is. He is almost fucking dead. Fucking die. I got him. I fucking got him. I got him. I fucking did it. There's his bitch ass right there. Fucking bullet sponge, dude. Holy shit. 10 grenades. What's my carry weight at? Oh shit. I'm carrying way too many weapons here. Might get rid of the short pipe rifle. No reason to have this. I have my... Yeah, this can be gotten rid of. No, that's a pistol, but the range is the same. But this one has better fire rate and better accuracy somehow. Okay, fuck it. Goodbye. Pipe pistol. Versus this. Hold on. Yeah, goodbye. So this can go there. Bolt action rifle. Didn't I just drop that? Wait a minute. Okay, that's a... No. How many rounds? Ooh, I've got a decent amount of rounds for this. It just weighs so fucking much. That does 15. 16. Range is a lot better. I'll keep it. I don't need this. Close sighted. It's shitty. All right. Super sledge. I have almost. Oh, shit. The rest of these motherfuckers, I'm pretty sure I can take, but I'm gonna take it slow. No more using my fucking rifle. Oh my god, I've only got 18 rounds. Oh my god. My god, I've been spending an hour just trying to get these motherfuckers to die. I did quick save, right? Okay. Why caution? Missed. Oh my god, please. Oh my god. Just fucking die. Just die already. I want to get the fuck out of here. This laser musket's fucking good. I think there's only one more super mutant here. Then I'm free to loot away. Hardened Raider right leg. Oh, count me in. Anything to get my, corn? Pork and beans? To get my armor up. Oh, hell yeah. Cram, nuka, vegetable soup, quantum. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Armor piercing pipe, wait a minute. Oh, this thing sucks. It's an automatic pipe rifle. Alright, it's coming along now. It is coming along. I've almost cleared this fucking place. Ooh, corn. Yes, sir. Oh. What's up? Sugar bombs. Melon? Hell yeah. Okay. What's that noise? Is the sound fucked up? Oh no, that was the fucking laser musket. Duh. I was like, what the fuck is that noise? He's wearing fucking sunglasses now. Alright, let's get the fuck up out of here. I'm gonna just double check some of these places here, but I'm pretty sure it's cleared. Yeah, this almost has to be all cleared out. Since I spent so much time clearing these motherfuckers out, I want to make damn sure that I got everything that I need out of this shithole. Bobby pin? Don't mind if I do. Safe? I probably can't open it.
No way I could pick this.
Oh yeah, there's another, there's definitely more shit here. There's, an ammo box I know somewhere. Yep, right there. They got fucking destroyed. Yep, I do believe it is completely cleared out now. Otherwise, I'd be fucked right now. Jesus. Oh, fuck. No! No! No, 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 no. No! Oh my God. No, dude, now I gotta fucking go through. Son of a bitch. I gotta go back through and... Oh, yeah, that's fucked. God damn it. I'll be a motherfucker. Well, you know, that's fucking life in Fallout, I guess. Alright, so what I need to do is run back out of here. Nope. Back out of here. There you go. Oh my god. I'm so far behind now. God damn it. Oh, I'm so fucking pissed. Shit. Oh, I'm so fucking pissed. I have to save constantly because of shit like that. Ugh, so fucking bad. Alright, so I know I came back out of here and went down here and Ripper, okay. Okay, so this is shit that I missed. Yeah, okay. Back over here. I missed that before too. Holy shit. Alright. Alright. Quick save. Because if you don't, you're fucked. Okay, so now I can finally, let me recheck this shit. Okay. Shit, hold on. Hold on, I don't want to do this yet. Exit. Exit. Mongrel dog meat. Wasn't there? Yeah, I'm missing. No, I'm not. I got it. Okay. Okay, so. What's up? Yeah, I finally was able to kill all of the mutants, but then as I was searching, I got blowed up. I forgot to save. Oh, what's up, dog? Okay. very much need to quick save constantly. Okay, there it is. All right. I'm almost out of here. Ooh, what's back here? Oh.
Don't
ah, shit. Damn, I'm pissed. I'll probably never find that again. Alright, so I need to check this house here. I thought there was another... There it is. Yep. Quick save before I forget. Okay, and then this is the house that's full of fucking landmines and stuff, so... MedX and Jet. Or maybe it's the next house over. Bear with me, dog. Hold on. Oh, great. It's a radiation storm outside. Fuck yeah. Perfect. Okay. I just got a new chest armor. Yeah, count me in. My rads are so bad. Okay. All right. Here we go. Pay attention to where these fucking landmines are at.
Loctite.
Everything's expert level or master.
Won't be able to pick this.
Alright, so back in here, there are mines and shit. Uh-huh. I should put on a red dress. All right. We are good. We are good here. Heck yeah, fancy dress for a rad storm. I should be pretty. Now maybe the super mutants won't want to fight me. I'm too pretty to fight. Totally hot. I'm too pretty to fight, come on. Okay, they had a lot of ammo here, so I'm glad I finally was able to clear this motherfucker out, because... Wait, I didn't search these two houses yet, I don't think. Did I? Maybe I did. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Don't get stuck on shit. Let's just go. Wait a minute. I don't think I searched down here yet. Yes, I did. Give me that hound meat. Oh, yeah, I gotta run over and, make some fucking... Okay. Oh, yeah, dud. No wonder it said it was... Fuck, hold on. That's 5 and 10. Zero, 5, and 10. You know what? Nah. Alright. I'm done being pretty for now. I'll keep the... Keep the dress, though, just in case I run across, like, any raiders or mutants. Maybe they'll want to ask me out instead of fighting me. It's worth a shot. I'll try it. Wild mute fruit. Fuck yeah. Okay. Alright, onwards. That was an hour and a half of clearing out a fucking mutant. Place. Mutant camp. I already searched this, didn't I? Yeah. Sure did. Deal. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wait and see. Next time I see somebody, I'm gonna put back that red dress on and put it back on. See what happens. Okay, now time to save. Okay, I'm back to having 30 rounds. Fuck, that's not much. Oh, you know what? Something's coming up on me. Oh, shit. Yep, that's where those synths are. I'm not dealing with those motherfuckers at all. Let me try to headshot him. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fuck. Oh, I didn't use the red dress tactic. need to get the fuck out of here. I am way too low level to be doing this shit. What's my quest here? Oh yeah, okay. Well, I could go to Diamond City. Or I could talk to Preston Garvey. You know what, I think I'm gonna go to Diamond City for now. Why does it still say caution? You know what? I think there's a fucking Deathclaw around here. I really hope that there isn't. Wait a minute. There's a lot of frag mines here. There's the first one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Was I already up there? I was not. What the fuck sees me? Oh, shit. You know what? I'm gonna make a pit stop here. I don't think I was up here already. But I'm gonna find out. Okay, something's around here. Watch it be a fucking sentry bot up there. Not a sentry, but whatever the fuck it is, I don't know. What was that? Stingwing? No thanks. Oh shit. Oh, you know damn well something's up here. But what and where is it? How the fuck did you get hurt? Nothing up here. For once. That's weird. Oh shit. Look at it. Thank you. Stingwing. What are you doing? If you weren't immortal, I would stimpack you, but I don't. Oh shit. I don't want to fight. Danger. What could it be? I don't care what it is. I'm fucking out of here. It was a stingwing. Uh-oh. I know what this is. There's an Assaultron here. There is most definitely an Assaultron. And a Mr. Gutsy, probably. Detected.
No way. Fuck. I could pick this.
Or maybe there. No, maybe this isn't it. I'm detected by something. I swore this is where the Mr. Gutsy and Assaultron were, but maybe not. That might be where some super mutants are. What was that? All right, okay. All right, let's see. Rabid mole rat. Oh shit. Oh shit. So not only is there mole rats, there's... Yeah, get it. Fucking eat shit. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh, I forgot to cook my stuff. Rabbit Morant. Where is it? Fuck this. Yes. Dog? Get it, dog. Get it. Just don't get rabies. Hold the door. Nice shit, dog. Good shit. Get it, dog. Get it. Okay. Ooh, there's a fucking police station around here. That's good for ammo. Shit. kind of want to go over to it. Okay. There's just so many perks that I want, dude. There's just so many. I need this so bad. But then I also need this. Damn, I need so many perks, man. There's some shit going down. Damn, he was scuttling, dude. Oh yeah, that's the Cambridge fucking place. Damn it. I should have. It's nothing but ghouls. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm fucking stuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, I gotta reload now. They can still hit me though. Perfect. I made it out. I'll talk to you in just a second. Just as soon as I collect all of your shit. Yeah. I see you, dude. I see you. Just give it a fucking break. Sure, I get everything. Paladin dance. do the paladin dance. Oh, and then I'm gonna go inside and fucking take all of their shit. Okay, I think we're good.
Try anything, and I'll cut you down.
Fuck you too, dude.
Excuse me.
All right,
we appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
What's up? Are you winning? Always winning, dude. What's up, Chungus?
I'm just trying to survive out here. Like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly...
How you doing today, Chungus?
If you want to continue...
Mm-hmm. I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm over there. We're on recon. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir,
proceed, Halen.
I've modified the... What we need is...
Our target is Arcjet. We infiltrate the... So what do you say?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Except I'm going in. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm good, man. What about you?
All right,
I'm doing good, man.
It's time to prove your worth.
Just finishing up a little bit of fallout.
Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
I might try a little bit of Rocket League here soon. And then, damn, I'm gonna get hella shit. Oh, yeah. A ton of shit.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard done.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Yeah, I just wanna run through this police station, collect a bunch of shit real quick.
Sorry about the other guys.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
I forget how the fuck I get downstairs. Probably gonna wrap this up and take a quick break and then come back with something else. I've collected a lot of ammo. Damn, I've got 471 10mm rounds. I will be back. Thanks for watching, y'all. I'll be back soon.